I guess there's a thin line between love and war.
Punishment time.
Assume the position.
Wait a second. You gotta be kidding me now. They're ganging up. They're all gonna boss this poor Telly around now?
I can't believe
a double team spanking.
I don't know whether the cheer. I think this is a travesty of justice.
This is beyond being a turn on. This is just kind of disgusting and demeaning. And
well, I guess if that's what you like.
Well, we saw a little bit of everything in that. We saw the bras. We saw the panties.
I just hope we get footage of them later. I mean,
we saw the debut of the new finishing submission hold entitled the Lesbianic Lip Lock. And we saw Talia once again being totally demeaned. And who knows how far in the future here at 3PW, Todd Gordon and his woman, or women as the case may be, are going to make this poor Talia sick. What levels will she sink to?
It's obviously the lowest level when you're talking about Todd Gordon.
What a spectacle.
This is sick, sick man.